Going on, everybody. It's Gage, Arkansas Extreme Outdoors. Down here in South Arkansas, November 20th, 2022. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Got about 4 mile an hour north wind. Better sneak in here and see if I can't get something done. Put something on the ground. Gotta go back to work tomorrow, so hopefully today's the day. But I appreciate y'all stopping by. Thanks for watching. November 20th, first ever saddlebuck bow kill. Arkansas Pupa Clan, gorgeous morning, gorgeous. He came in on a line, I mean on a line from my grunt call. He was coming into my opening and I drew back and he cut straight towards me. Got 10 yards from the bottom of my tree and looked straight up at me. I knew he was either shooting where he stands or he's gonna take off. So put that old rage right in the middle of that spine. Dropped like a ton of bricks. I'm gonna climb down and go get him and show him to y'all. All right, now.